Okay, so with much work on the part of Stskeeps, and with my internet tablet and 2 GB card, we've ended up booting Deblet on the 770. I'm just going to show you how long it takes to load up. So I'm just going to hit reboot over Telnet. Right. Just waiting for it to turn off. Nokia splash screen. Holding down. Choosing my boot device. It's the card. And there we go. Some console messages going by. And there we have the login prompt right at the bottom. So that's it.